has three extra base hits this week. Couple of doubles and a triple.
Stover doing a great job out of the plate, as he's done all week long back there, keeping the ball in front. No advancement on the bases. They've done a great job of that, limiting the damage.
He's probably done the best of all of the catchers.
He's really good back there.
And again, the teams that are here have solid catching, and they're not giving away bases from that position.
That one's blasted to left. They left in a hurry. A three-run bomb for Randy Little, and Arkansas is back in front.
They are absolutely amazing. They're on that magic carpet. The flyers to the baseball. Disney needs to make a movie about that too. It's magical.
They keep winning, they might.
Got a ball up, got good extension on it. Gets the ball into the brain.